Kids slowly make their way to school. By lunch and recess, we're up to 25, but then 37 above freezing on the way home. And coming up in about 10 minutes, Greg's going to break down some rain, how long we're going to stay warm, and the potential for snow coming up in the forecast.